Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So what are the various question formats used in the undergraduate medical examinations are utilized in the online examination in UKM Folio? Of course, the question formats in written form is different compared to what is available to you on your screen. So this video will provide concise information on how these different question formats will appear on your computer or desktops. One best answer questions will appear this way. There is a stamp and you need to select one best answer for each of the questions. Just click on the correct answer and it will be recorded as your answer. You do not need to shade anything. If you are not sure regarding your answer, you can clear your choice and go back to this question later on. For extended matching questions, students will need to read the descriptor. Then, you will need to choose the best answer from the drop-down list given. In total, there are 7 options or 8 options to choose from. Key featured questions are also given in the online exam. You would need to read the descriptor and type your answer according to the response template. If the question asks for 2 diagnoses, do not write more than 2. For essay, if there is available response template, use it. If there are none, just type your essay in paragraph forms. Thank you.